person that he gave the prerogative to approve where he's not around, have the same permission, the same privilege as financial controller. Why he cannot use financial controller account? Whatever that happens, each person is responsible to it. And that's what informed asking user to give us a PR and a co-PR. So that when one is not around, the other person's account is active. And if anything during the process happens, we can say, oh, for Mr. Eladunmi, these are all what he approved. For Mr. B, during for one reason or another, when we are trying to balance the account, this is all you approved. So there won't be any reason for having it. And apart from that, the system also keeps the time and date and the system even includes for security reasons. So when the AFC goes to his web page, his own account, he goes to waiting for approval. And you see some of these requests waiting for approval along with the actors. So by the time he checks the app, he checks the system. Once the AFC approves, it is only then if you not have the provost can see that account. If FC has not processed it, the provost will not see it. Then, now, at the process initially, public were not informed, clerk were not informed. You can see clerk sometimes when you are looking for a particular request, you will just bring out his notes and be checking what they do with the request. These were also interrupted. The clerk will see it from the system as well. Why? To run the system where you, as the PR, who made the request, you can know where exactly is your request. If it's in the audit, the audit processes, have they done anything? The audit will definitely give you a drop, a note on your account, on your request, which on your, in your offices, you can sit down and check and see that, oh, my request is in the audit now. Oh, my request is having hearing at all. Then you can ask somebody to go and find out what is the problem to solve it. Unlike before, when you say your request is having a problem and you are not aware and you keep waiting for your request. So this is the process we have initially. Three, from the grant office, financial controller office, down to the provost office. But now we're having it from the PR. We want to decentralize the process. In order to enhance or to hasten up the process system. That is what informed that all PI should have their own account set up on the system so that you can log in and you can go through. In fact, you can see all your balances. We do not want a situation where initially, like I was informed, you need to write something to ask them for the balance in your account. No, that is not going to be that any longer. Because conveniently you will see the balance you have and you mail request of that. And when you do mail request, then you print it out like what we have in regular. When you make your request, you print that request out, you attach it regarding the notice. And let me just show you, because like I said, this is a workshop. We are not 5 days, but the intention so that we can divide it for 5 days. And then create a chance ahead of time. But that was not possible. So we are not able to create a chance before I have been done in a chance that we can use in any kind of training. Like I said, this is the platform. In fact, this wasn't the initial platform. Because in 2018, we have another different platform for this. So these are the bigger versions of that platform. And like I said, this is an in-house software solution for the finance management. I have been privileged, I remember that when Professor Lapore got the open, but he asked that this kind of solution should come around and be all this kind of solution eventually to the contract. And I've also been invited. Writer and sponsor that you want to have this kind of thing because he was using it before he went to Dubai. So, just like Uncle said, it was something people who are trying to buy into, or who felt we should have something we got here before moving ahead. So this is the loop, and we have, which I'm sure we have the implications above. And then once you get there, then you come to the lobby portion. We will try it. I'm just trying to give you that. Here we have the lobby, and we have some applications there. All grant profile. Of course, you may have them. You may not have access to all the applications because you have limited privilege. The privilege to PI to have it, the privilege to view your balances, and the privilege to track. Lastly, the privilege to make requests. Those are the key privileges you have. The other processing everything is preparing the financial program, financial program, finance office, so that you won't have any training. And go there. Yes, this is a state where you want to ask for your request status. At this stage, you have the date when the request was received. And now, it's going to be the day you made that request from the office. Like I said, it's an online request now. The system will pull the date you made that request. Then, there in the form, which I will show us, we will do it. Now, you have to give us the narrations of the request. That do this posting before. But we want to reduce that, we want to reduce that, so that when you should do that, all the purpose, the narration of the request, then we look at the system give you, if it's paid, the system give you how the deposit to pay. That's what the credit sum. You can see it. And the, like I said, we have the ledger balance. That is the book balance. So requests are under process. So when you have 100 naira in your account, and you have made a request of 10 naira 2 times, even though you have not received money, automatically on the temporary level, the system should remove that balance, that money from your balance. And that kind of thing we call ledger balance. Now the actual balance, after you have taken the money, after the money and the process that you have received, the system gives you that new balance. So at any time then, the status there, that status you can see one approved. That approved is final approval by the approval that approval has approved it. So, whatever is delayed, something we will not, nobody can answer. But probably the financial government can answer that. It means it has left Google's office. So, I don't need to go to Google and ask him where was my request because it's already been approved. And another option there, another one is there, waiting about it. You know, waiting on it because you may need to have a purpose on the space of the screen. It means that request is still at the office. So I can know when today I check my request, waiting on it. And the next 2, 3, 4 days, I go there, I'm waiting on it. It means there's a problem at the office. I don't need to call them in the finance office to ask them that I made a request and you have not done anything about it. Then confidently I can call them about it. What is the problem with my office? Then he cannot justify himself because the time he got there, the system recorded it. The time you got either today and you have been there and you did not do anything. There is no way, there is no hiding place. Here is a transparency, everybody will see it. And you must give reasons why you have to be waiting, nobody is attending to it. So I think that is a way of, you know, guiding it and making people are responsible to whatever they do. If you are, and the person that receives it has not it as well, the system keeps name. So you can't say you receive it, you drop it, where do you put it? You are the one that receives it. At the finance office, when you drop it or whatever, this like, the clerk at the finance office also, you also accept this on the line. I can say, oh, this request was received by Fed. The Fed was the one that collected it for me. And there's no way they can change it on the system. So if there's anything, we can easily do a forensic system test and find out where is the problem or who does what. So this is the status. Now, this is another example which I will show us. We will go to the practical aspect. So, if I log in as a PI, automatically the system knows all my grants. The system will not give you the grants that belong to the application. person follow me in my dream, whatever. This is all they are trying to have. In Naira, and of course, the military and everyone will be able to. So, at any time, you can check the balance, at any time, you can check the analysis of the expenses in the name of the account, and you can bring them half for your office operation or whatever. So, like I said, some of the benefits, you can now make your online request and you print it. Attach just like a debit card. Then you don't need to physically present at the finance before you know your balance is now. Again, you now have the state, your request right from your desk. And we were able to also very good and keep security tags. Now I will just tell you the next thing. We are not taking it online such that when you are even not in the country, you can be request. Though, where you are going, I start to succeed. You want to have a mobile app. Where even if you are not in Nigeria, if any transaction is going, your mobile app from the finance office will receive a kind of alert, a transaction that goes in that app. But I'm moving from this particular level. All these of that this level, then we will not have for you to monitor the grant system. So let me just start stop for the introduction here and this information for the information. We are not going to take our time, but I want to listen to us to help us to get you, to give you a very good software to operate. Thank you.
If you are going to call me through maybe my usual, apart from college website or whatever, I want to use my mobile, I mean modem. There are some programs that will not allow you. Will this allow, if I want to use my smile to check my account, will it allow
you? For now, because of the security involved. And like I said, we are moving. You can see that. I'm talking of mobile apps now for the grant finance system. But we want to take it gradually and see how successful are we here. Once we get in there, then we deploy the mobile apps that give you more facilities and more. And like I was told that there is going to be a release soon. We want to listen to you, we want to see how we can make, you know, grant processing is something of that is attractive. But we want to start from local system here. Because IT is good, but the IT, if it is not well prepared, it costs for itself. You know what I mean? You know, a lot of people in the world, they are targeting that, especially in something that has to do with finance. They are really getting that there. Thank you. Any other question, please?
I'm just concerned about approval.
Yes, sir.
You fill your form, you request for money.
Yes, sir.
Before you know whether the fund will go through or not, FC must approve.
Mm.
So what if you request for something and FC says no?
You will see it.
Immediately.
Oh yes. If you decline, if the FC declined, you will see it declined. And possibly you can ask on why it might request declined. You know, the system cannot answer that. But the truth, one thing is which I will go there. When you are making requests and your request will not be successful, will not be successful when you don't have the money. In the first instance, the system will not even allow you to give that request. So if you have all the data in your account and you are making a request for 400 naira, in that particular place, the system will have told you cannot give that request.
Yes, sir.
You want to see this? Okay, let's move to practical.
This is a UI program.
No, this is developed by us, yes. Yes. just we are trying to change the news. Just like that, we do we did for APC APC meetup.
Yes.
Yes. So
you can sell it. Patent it and make some money.
Yeah.
Is sure.
Yes, sir.
What is that? Victor, so far, let's see that we can work on it.
And the
car. Okay, I'll
go. Ah!
Yes.
Well, like I said, I would love you to blood into your account. But you don't blood into your account. Tell me,
yes.
Because I didn't even see the list and the name and everything. I will accept your account. But I will just, I will use one account as a so, the manual is going to come out again. Why I decided not to do the manual? Because I want to make sure all your comments is carried along so that in that in our manual, only some of your comments and your questions, we will list it at the back of the manual and the answer to them so that when at any time you pick up, you can easily form. So, the login, once you, the URL is going to be, we are going to put there, it's grants.com.ui.edu.ng. Don't worry, it will be in that manner. So, once you login, once you go, it's a web based application, as I've said. So, once you launch any of your browsers, either Firefox, of course, we call it Firefox, because then I asked them to use browser Firefox. So the FC and Co. just named me Firefox. So it's not really Firefox, it's Grandmaster. So once you get, you come in to log in. And the system, like I said, you log in based on account we give you. I want to use my August as a way of. So once you log in as a PI, if you are not PI, if you are not PI and you log in, is the actually is the projector that is what it is. This navigation is by the side. You have these two navigations. Account history. So when you click the account history, the system will bring all your accounts, all your grants, where you are PI. So, and you will see all the grant numbers and the.
I want to take the phone number again for the personal meeting.
Because I know a man, if I go home and call, some of us, sometimes when they request to make your account, they give you a call. And this is all because of the position she experienced around. When a request is made, it's not going to go with the exit of this. From this call, I said, sir, you will give me the social request of things and things. Then once you confirm this, you will go and do it. It's a way of checking. Even if you are not in the country, because like I said, we are moving to the point of using your Uber apps. You know, if you are not in the country, and you make it well, should be able to give you more, you can write your apps and products. As of you make it to the
cash,
then we can move ahead. And like I said, as you log in from your office, as part of the security
approach,
the system keeps into memory. The system moves. The system keeps into memory the time you make the request. The system keeps into memory who gets you. Anything can happen, we know. So it should be robust enough to give us 10. The purpose, the telephone number, and possibly if you have any comment, you can make it and the system will keep that for you. And I decided to do something here. When you succeed, which I don't want to post, I will put it in the manual. The system will give you a success. And this background as it is, this is the way you put it. Because the APC game that we did, I remember the inviter was saying that we should put watermark. Somebody came to my office and said, ah, said, because I'm not cool with my dad. That ABC meter, that's when I was doing it, even for the time, I just went and I just go to my world, can't talk about typing like that and do it exactly as we did it and submitted it. you can see where we are. And of course, people can do that when they are making requests to the students as well. So, what's in the AB? I think when you're going to have quite a little bit. So, what we want is that you print it, the system will print it as Grandmaster or the navigation center as it is. That's the way you must print it and attach it to the original document you are sending to the financial computer office. So when this gets to the financial office to FC's office, you need to then remember you don't need to ask them to give you balance any longer. So once you get that and the FC receiver is sending to Odun's office and grant office there, all they need to do, they are not posting anything any longer. All they need to do is to approve it at their issue. And the system will move it from being request to the state of process. And therefore, the activities they are looking for anything because they are not also involved in that. And so the FC continue the process and the process continued and I said, once we do that and we print that, we cannot go to the next stage. You have made a request. After you have dropped the hard copies and the things that are maybe at the close of the day you are going, you will have decided to say, can I make a check on my request and see what happened to my request so you can come. Unfortunately, I don't make any request here. But like I said, all you need to do is to type the grant name of that grant where you made the request. I don't have any request to you, unfortunately. Yeah. Of course, if I have made any request for this answer, the system will bring that request out here and we see these tables to tell you whether it is in the FC's office, whether it is with or not that helps it, whether it is audit that is still working on it, or whether it is with the provost. And of course, if you see that your request is still at the same point, you have the right, sir, to call them at the FC's office. I read this request in DDDD, I can see I'm still at the same point. What is the problem? So, this is all about what will happen now. And I want to list it if there's any other thing you feel we can add to it to make it more robust and to serve you better. Yes, sir.
Thank you very much. Yes, sir. Now, I make the request in my office. I fill the forms and I do everything.
Yes, sir.
And then I then print it and send to FC's office.
Yes, sir.
Do they have the same set of documents? So they also have the same document. So as you're typing, they can also notice it.
Yes. Once you type it in the office, they see it as you know.
How many people?
The people that have the access privilege. For instance, like Mr. Odun's office. They will also have to log in as you did. But they are not logging in as you. But they are logging in as a grand finance of that. As Mr. Odun is. And Mr. Midiji, they are not having the same privilege.
Okay.
So Mr. Odun can see your request, sir, that you made immediately, and it can approve from his end.
Okay.
And if Mr. Odun has not finished even approving, Mr. Midiji couldn't see it. So once they do that, they are not doing anything on what you did.
Okay.
Yes,
sir. The finance and FC's office will have.
Yes, sir.
The audit will have.
Yes, sir.
Provost office will have.
Yes, sir.
Different files or same files?
It's the same file. The same thing.
Where is the central control? Central control in ITU.
Yes, it's in ITU since 2008.
So you can also monitor. So that's the fifth one.
Yeah, in fact, the only time they call us when there is a problem, there is a, I remember there was a time there was an argument about the particular amount of money. And the question was like, who approved it? There was that argument between, I remember it was definitely the one who said at the FC, it was an argument that they said, who approved that money? So I need to go to the back end and show the system and everything and absolutely no hiding place, like I said. So you are all working on the same page, sir.
Okay.
The same system is serving everybody in collective
business. Have these been synchronized, these five sites?
Yes.
You know,
the confidence I have, yes.
Okay.
You know the fire outbreak we had over here. This thing has been in the all since 2008. It's obvious you have to say no. I don't think we have ever had any experience. I mean, it's almost 10 years now.
Suppose something happens and there is no internet connection in any of the five
ones. that anyway, I remember myself. No, yeah.
No, we need to think of practical.
No, you, no.
So what will happen?
For instance, FC's office, my office, on several occasions where there's no light. Usually I do not have light. And if your laptop has battery, you will access it. You don't go on the internet to access this application. It's not on the internet. I think Mr. Adolin, you can speak to this, please.
It's intranet.
Yes. The only thing is when you try to access the system and you couldn't get the access, possibly there was a there is a bit of power destruction at the central office here, the central office, and we have the battery and the solar system. Yeah. So what we saw not usually we just don't decide that we can read the grandmaster, you have those then ask one person to go and see the grandmaster. No, we are being careful. Because of the erratic situation of our electricity, we make sure that if that system goes down, we don't want we have the system to go down permanently like that. But it's only going there for system to stop. That is why for the past 10 years, in fact, it was Union Bank that donated the system that we are using to the Union Bank. So so that system that we're using today, sir, we've been managing it such that there's no problem.
So it's something we've used for 10 years.
Yes, sir.
So there's nothing new. But yes, something new.
The new thing now is that we have upgraded it. You are not part of it before. You are not part of it. All these were not part of it. They do it manually. Now they are part of it. The clerk in audit, the clerk in facilities, they now they are accepting it. You can tell me if I see it now, so back one week I've sent you my clerk, I've been on your office, go back one week back. And then, no, it's not in the office. Who is the police officer? This is it.
Grant me.
Yes, we are
trying to. Because at the same time,
does
he have to send
the
request
for the admin to you? Because he wanted to be here as well. So he would give the best position to have the job providing tools.
No, by your own rough estimate.
Even within a day, it's possible.
One day.
Yes. He's not to make your request, Abi. Mr. Adu is not typing anything, he's not doing anything. All he was done to confirm that yes, it was. And he's just a mouse click. It's approved. Yeah, FCC. You just look at it and say, okay, this is okay, this is approved, this balance is taking everything. It's a click. That's the way it is. It's a click. Once you click, the Provo sees it. And at the end of the day, the Provo is always shadowing that responsibility. She look at it and say, the money is this and that, or possibly goes to audit. Audit also look at it and they are satisfied with all your paperwork and everything. It's just a click through. In fact, the whole job is done at your end. Because you are the one to type the request and the purpose, the everything. Every other person are not typing anything, sir. All they are done is just a clip.
And they will be seeing all these things that you've typed.
Yes, sir.
Own, and it will get to them the same way.
Is there
an alert system to say there is a message
so
for you?
Because they will be.
They,
by the time you turn the
yes.
When you print, you clip it with your request to the FC.
Okay.
So they will see it immediately.
Can they specify why?
The query there.
Yes. So that, you know, if you see that, you can, if you need to bring an evidence or something, you can approach them with that evidence.
Unless you have to make a free tire,
yes, just like
us, there can be 1,001 reasons.
Reasons.
That's the same query. Then that might prompt me to call audits, and then they can tell me.
So that was my mind.
However, if you don't make it a free tire thing, they can put the reason. Need to support, I think.
Yeah. Well, if it is something like this cumbersome, they can say, be high. But if it is something as simple as I want to receive something like that, you know, that is simple, which you can just send down.
They can give you.
Okay, so
if it's becoming too long, I just put out of five here. Come on. There are others. Then you can type. Or you can just say C.
Yeah.
Or you want to see also. If it's not among those five.
Okay. It's only one.
Yes, thank you, sir. People that you can understand. And you said the request you got from the
PR.
Yes. By time having your account should not be open to everybody. Like the audit. Since the clerk will work on it.
Yes.
I think they should only see your tax request only.
That's what we see.
Not the whole account.
Your account is up. Sorry.
Not the whole
account. No, you don't see what's there. You can see even the transaction. It's only the PI that can see what the activities in their account. Like I said, this is different level of problem. You know what the behaviors are. You don't have. So that's the clerk. The only thing you see is just the request, the paper request you need, your current balance, and how much you are requesting for. Because they need to know. That's the only thing you see. But the activities in your account, you just need to know.
For instance, sometimes, especially for those of us who do outside work,
yes, sir.
You may have some receipts for things that you purchase, which the audit will want to see, because they are through payment. So what happens in such situation?
Sir. You have to make the receipt available today.
But that would be the reason why there will be query for
really, yes.
That they need to see those receipts and all things. But without that, audit will not continue the process.
Yes. Is there anything we can do on that?
Receipts?
Yes. For purchases?
For purchases. Is it that not to return money or one? Because I believe the only reason why you have to.
Reimbursement.
Unless it is
for reimbursement.
Sir?
Reimbursement.
Reimbursement.
If it was purchased,
yes.
They want to see what you purchased.
Yes, what you purchased.
Yes. So they write it here. That is part of the impact. They will put it there. They want to see that
they need
to call them for inspection.
When by the time you send your document,
yes.
The supplier might not have made it. So they will not activate the same as well. So it means that, there should be a column, and that's when you see or something like that. Yes. So I think that should be part of it.
Call for inspection is there already.
Call for inspection. So you can activate that on your hand. So they will then know.
Yes, I think call for inspection is part of it.
And that is why the telephone number is very interesting.
Yes.
For instance, during strikes, your project will go up.
Yes.
And then you keep spending your money as PI, but you can't afford to have the standstill. So at the end of the strike, actually, you want to collect your money.
Yes.
So you need to now call them to come and check the receipts and then reimburse you. That's the only way.
Any other question, please?
So this doesn't work on Firefox anymore. There is still Firefox.
It's not bad.
Because I was talking about Firefox 2.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Grandmaster, I used to be one Firefox.
Yeah, I used to. That's how I
used to be.